I have prepared two skeletal applications, one written in C++ and the other in C#. It's basically code extracted from samples published by the folks at Microsoft, and they run fairly well with the Microsoft Visual Studio Express 2012. And the purpose of these two skeletal programs is to help you capture data transmitted by SenseArduino. And basically, once you capture the data, you can do whatever you want with it in your application. So basically what I'm going to show you is how to create a C++ application and a C# application using the skeletal code, how to get you up and running fairly quickly so you can use this code in your application. Okay, first thing we're going to do, of course, assuming we have already paired the Android device, in my case it's a Samsung S2 Plus, with the Bluetooth running on my Windows PC. Okay, so let's start with C++, new project, CLR empty project, and let's just call it test C++. Okay, now we right click on the project name, not the solution name, and we will add an existing item. We're going to go to the desktop and we're going to look for main.cpp. This file, basically, you can download from my guide. My SenseArduino guide has two files attached, main.cpp and program.cs, which is the C# equivalent. Okay, now that we have added main.cpp, which contains all the code that you need to get up and running. So I'm going to run SenseArduino with Bluetooth enabled, and I have the orientation sensor transmitting. All I have to do is just run. And now we have the orientation sensor data being transmitted over Bluetooth to the PC using this skeletal C++ code. So if I exit, just take a quick look. And this is really the part that you would want to modify for your particular needs. The defaults work right out of the box, but if you want to change the baud rate, if you want to change any of the other modem settings, this is where you do it. Okay, now let's try the C# equivalent file, new project, C#, Windows, empty project, call it test C#. Okay, the same thing, we right click on the project name, not the solution name, the project name, we add existing item, and we go to the desktop and we look for program.cs. again, you can find this skeletal program on the guide for SenseArduino. I've attached those files to the guide, which you can download anytime. There you have it. If I open it, sometimes you'll see these errors. I have some instructions on how to resolve it. Basically, you go to project, add reference, click on framework, and look for system. There you have it. Put a check next to it, and OK. So we run SenseArduino, and now the orientation sensor is broadcasting over Bluetooth. I will run this C# program. I'm going to enter COM6. There you have it. Orientation sensor number 3 and the log count and the X, Y, Z values.